was the tester.
We're gonna start off with pumpkin number 13, the Capitals.
Yes, Melissa, you go, you drop that pumpkin.
Tim, what are you doing?
We love you. So
boom.
Next up, we have the Kaiser Permanente.
Wait, was that one pink on the inside?
A little bit. It was pink. She just completely...
That's number 14.
She did it so daintily.
She was like, wee! I was talking to Sherry and she was like, when I go up, I'm just going to be checking them. Oh, yay!
Oh, that one's really big.
Oh, I am high. You go, girl.
Oh, okay.
Next up with pumpkin number 15. Shout out to Thriving After 60.
Oh, my gosh. The best name ever.
That's a group here that made a pumpkin. And they're like,
oh my god.
Dang!
Next up, pumpkin number 16, Fred.
Fred.
Bye bye, Fred.
Oh, okay.
I didn't even see that
number
one.
17, pumpkin dust.
Pumpkin pumpkin dust.
Same. Oh, that one was really tiny.
Pumpkin number 18,
Isabella.
Pumpkin number 19, Seamus. Next up, we have some Tim original pumpkins.
Tim, oh my. We're not friends. That one's huge.
That's gonna be so cool. Look at that.
Oh! Oh my god, another one.
I'm surprised Cameron doesn't have to wear a hard hat.
You know I love this.
God, no!